Hi guys, it's Cupcake Princess 2397 here. Just ignore the background noises, please. I'm just listening to music while cleaning my bedroom so that I can order the stuff for my shop, which is all that cute kawaii stuff. In another video, it tells you which ones I am going to be getting. Sorry, I'm gonna eat one of these. Don't know the flavor there. So yeah, I went to Canada today. Sorry. And I got a churro, a snow cone, some ice cream, support my shorts because they had a stand. And what else? My arm looks skinnier on camera than what I think it looks. Sorry. Just stating that to myself. So I bought myself this really cute pillow. It's half Minky fabric, half Tinkerbell, and then on the other side, it's half Tinkerbell, half Minky. Minky's just a fuzzy with little bumps all over it type of material, which I like. Going to get the half a zebra, half a Minky one. Are you serious? Okay. Well, I found a flaw with these pillows. So anyways. So I was gonna get the half zebra, half pink Minky stuff, but I thought I could make that one with my pink zebra fabric and my with some Minky fabric. But I don't know if my sewing store has any. So if it doesn't, I'm just wondering if there's anybody who can trade with me some of like this fabric here so I can make a pillow. And if you could find brown and purple, that would be wonderful, because I also have black fabric that I have left over from it that I could use, and I just could cut it in half and sew it together. The one flaw I found about these pillows is on any other pillow, they would, like hand stitch the end so that you can't see it, or put a zipper there so you can open it or close it and put a pillow inside of it. But what they did was they sewed it across here. See that? And they didn't even use green for this part. They just went straight purple, when it would have been better if they went purple across the Tinkerbell and green across here. So yeah, this cost me $10. I don't know how happy my mom will be when she gets home when I tell her that. But yeah, I think this is really cute. So I'll show you the fabric. If anybody has this fabric that I could have, I'd be grateful for that. So I think that's it. My post office, I think, is closed today, so I can't send anybody's packages out. But I can't remember who I was supposed to send out. But I need I'm waiting for people's packages still. I just don't know why they're not getting here. So yeah, I'm not lying to you. I haven't received anybody's packages yet. It makes me sad. So yeah, I may have a contest soon. That's it. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll have another video later on what I ordered after I'm done cleaning my room. So, yeah, bye.